sitting at the table. The hours get later. He was supposed to be here. She's sure he would've called. She waits a little longer. There's no one in the driveway. No one said they'd seen him. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. A voice says something's happened, that she should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first, and he said, I want you forever, forever.
Too slow. Voice is almost too low.